proteins as well as fats. Now you need certain food substances in much lesser quantities, but that's still necessary. These are called the micronutrients. That is being your vitamins as well as minerals. Now coming to what protein does in our body. Protein is a very essential component of our body. It is necessary for body building, for energy, for doing our daily activities, for repair of our So,